from the body of his book on discipleship. Christ invades the realm of Satan and lays hold of those who belong to him. It's a description of what salvation entails.
Thank you. two factors, two realities that are paralleling demonic, diabolical, that I wonder if you might help me think about. One is illness. So the first healing that Jesus does in Luke and the first exorcism are right next to each other. Jesus rebukes.
I'm I'm going to go to the next slide.